jalan alternatif engkau jematan sementara dekat digagak engkau nakak pengelengkas dalam tempoh sebulan tu. Dikenak tentu ke peranak kenapik penanggul ketegak jematan Sungai Musah terkerap kena rimpat ngambil endak terpekul kelalu lama. Ku Menteri Kerja Raya Malaysia Datuk Seri Alexander Nantalingi ungkup pemutar timpuh panjai yang lempai ketanggung pengawaknya ngagai upis kerja raya CKR Negeri Sarawak ngelalapun penanggulnya nyadi lalu ngigak cara tik patut engkau nemban dikenak nyeletik jematannya.
First is to ensure that the access is not interrupted for too long. Now we heard that there will be alternative route with perhaps building Mary Bridge, which I'm happy about lah. The leader and I was to make sure that the people are not interrupted too much in terms of access into areas that require this bridge. But for a longer term, we leave it to JKR to do a more professional approach towards investigation of the problem. Don't speculate on why it happened. Nah, yeah? That's why I was asked by reporters why. I said, I cannot say why, because we have to depend on the final finding by the experts after the proper investigation. It's not fair to come to any conclusion. Yeah.
Ia jakuk minyak lebuh di randau pemberita rambau ngabas penusah bulai ngokaban kunci negeri adun katibas Lidam Asan kena ali lima. Kuya tajak jalainya jalai negeri engau di baruh kuasa JKR Negeri Sarawak tang upis menteri sidak megak dekat mantu engau merik perhati ngagai penanggulnya. Ia kemegak kaban Parlimen Kapit megak ngarap keperanak diau ngelingiknya baduk berasai tusah ketegal penusahnya lalu sabar nganti jalai alternatif engau jumatan sementara tembuk digagak.